Feroff racing in the Hanshin Cup. Throng breaks well. Murata Keen, Love and Go also out to a smooth start. Red Kappa steams double right there. And Early Fires sends Spotscon on through. Stonehaus following that. So at the end of one furlong, here's Spotscon. Spotscon leads these milers onto the main track in front of Stonehaus. This pace is quick. Then comes steams double and Throng fourth. Love and Go is out deep in fifth. The Millionaire, Fort Prado, comes up the fence from Corrigal Cat, and Murata Keen being rated eighth and last. The opening quarter was indeed robust, 22-4. Spotscon at this lively clip with under five furlongs to go. Stonehaus presses Spotscon as they head to the half-mile pole. Steve's double, and Love and Go is out wide in fourth. Fort Prado, four lengths off this leader, in fifth. And in between horses, Corrigal Cat. Throng is caught wide as they go into the far turn. And Murata Keen trails. Nine lengths from leader to last. Spotscon's four furlongs on the straightaway was 45-2. Three furlongs to go on the Hanshin. It's Spotscon with the pressure rising now. Love and Go is moving in company with Steve's double. In between horses, Stonehaus, Corrigal Cat. Throng on the far outside gets a backhander. Fort Prado's at Spotscon's heels. And Murata Keen last to make the top of the Arlington Park stretch as they turn for home. Three quarters. 109-2. Here's Corrigal Cat. Corrigal Cat's come away in front, slipping away now in the final furlong. Under pressure, Love and Go out the rail. Steve's double, then Murata Keen from out of last. Coming up toward the wire, Corrigal Cat. Diego Sanchez for Greg Geyer. Corrigal Cat in the Hanshin Cup. Corrigal Cat from Murata Keen. Steve's double third. Love and Go fourth. Throng, Fort Prado, Stonehaus, and Spotscon went from first to last.